Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, how it's going? Before we start this presentation, let me introduce myself. My name is Puana Mirahirani. I'm from Program Beauty Education 2020. And right now, I want to present you about the topic from people in beauty industry. First, what is beauty industries? So, beauty industries include businesses that provide services to help people look their best. The beauty industry revolves around beauty and sex to enhance your natural features by producing innovative products that should be safe to be used. Continues to grow the world over, churning out brand after brand, in the most cases driven by customer feedback. So, do you ever know the history of beauty industries? In fact, the beauty industry has very deep roots in history. Some of the earliest records of man include some type of body adornment. The example is this. People in past usually used jewelry to make themselves more noticeable and more beautiful. Third, career paths in beauty industries. If you have interest in beauty industries, you can build your dream to become maybe a hairstylist, or maybe an aesthetician, or maybe a spa owner, or maybe a nail professional, or maybe a makeup artist, and etc. One of the most inspiring person in beauty industries for me is Pierre-François Pascal Guerlain. Monsieur Pascal Guerlain, he is the founder and the first owner of one of the most luxury brand in the world, which produces one of the most highly expensive cosmetics products, that's called Guerlain. The history of this brand starts with this man. He opened his first shop in Paris in 1828 in the Rue de Rivoli. He used to personalize each perfume according to his different clients. In the 1830s, people liked perfume with fresh and flowery scents. Based on the trend on that time, Pierre Pascal Guerlain, he followed the trend while adding his personal touch to it. In 1840s, he moved to Rue de la Paix, a very trendy area at that time. 2 years later, in 1842, Guerlain is the official supplier of the European court, Queen Victoria, the Hungarian queen, as well as the Russian emperor, have awarded Guerlain with this title. Mr. Guerlain spent the rest of his life to help his two sons, Aimé and Gabriel, to continue creating perfume more and more for the brand. His eldest son, Aimé, took over of the creative department. And his younger son, Gabriel, was in charge in management. So, what do you think about my presentation? So, please tell me about your assessment in the column section. Based on the times, Guerlain produces many products such as cosmetics and skincare products. That's all from me. Thank you for your attention. Goodbye!